Assalamualaikum dan salam sejahtera. Bahang perlawanan malam ini di Stadium MBPJ telah ditambah lagi dengan satu jaringan gol yang padu oleh Nur Arwah Abdih pada minit ke-78 sekaligus memberikan kemenangan buat Selangor FC. So, Nur, your goal tonight at the same time give an upset situation towards Kedah. So, do you expect that?
First of all, Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. My goal was team effort. It's not because of me. It was team effort, coach, staff. Everybody worked very hard to this moment. We are looking forward to make the fans happy. They deserve that. And inshallah, we have more and more to give.
Alhamdulillah. So, when Kedah got their first goal, so how did you guys manage to come back?
Well, we are every time talking about winning mentality. So, it's our second time, I guess, or third time. We are go down, then we come back, so it's very good for the team. We look forward every time to win, inshallah.
Okay, last question for you, Nur. So far, did you enjoy and satisfied enough for tonight's performance?
Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, I'm satisfied always for the winning. The most important thing is the 3 points in the league, you know that. And I'm very happy for the team and the coaches.
Bersama saya sekarang ini, penjaga gol Kedah FC, iaitu Kalamullah Al-Hafiz. So, Kalam, bolos 3 gol malam ni, terutamanya pada waktu penalti tadi. So, what happens
sebenarnya? Sebenarnya kita dah menjangka sebab masa diorang lawan Perak, kita dah prepare benda tu sebab dia ada buat satu rembatan daripada tepi, tapi kita pun still macam hilang fokus sikit. Untuk saya dah second ball untuk dapatkan penalti, itu luck.
Selepas Selangor mendahului, lepas tu Kedah bermain dengan 10 pemain. Jadi, macam mana pressure yang you rasakan ketika bermain?
Ya, semestinya kita dah kira kekurangan player. Jadi, saya tengok semua player memberi 20%, 200% komitmen dalam padang. Untuk saya, kita ada peluang masa bermain 10 orang. Kita boleh menjadikan gol, tapi rezeki tak ada untuk Kedah hari ini.
Okey, so Kalam, secara keseluruhan walaupun tewas malam ini, so Kalam rasakan macam mana untuk comeback balik selepas ini untuk bertemu game dengan Sabah?
Mestinya kita akan perbaiki kelemahan apa yang game malam ni, apa yang kita buat kesilapan apa semua daripada awal daripada sampai 90 minit. Jadi untuk kami akan buat terbaik, kami akan collect point dekat Darul Aman nanti.